Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst the Notari, and today I'll be reading Flame Juggling and Other Parlor Tricks, which I found right here in Castle Bruma. Flame Juggling and Other Assorted Parlor Tricks by Gafort the Gaudy. Please note, by purchasing and reading this text, you hereby acknowledge that I, Gafort the Gaudy, have delivered this phenomenal text and all the requisite knowledge herein, the text, and thus you lose any moral or legal right to a refund. Dear reader, have you ever wanted to juggle hundreds of balls at a time? To play the flute with only one hand? To draw the crowds with card tricks? Or to juggle flame itself? If so, you are reading the correct book. In this treatise, I will analyze, dissect, and explain each individual parlor trick that has been popularized by I, the amazing Gafort the Gaudy, in a simple and easy-to-follow manner. Without further ado, juggling hundreds of balls at a time. This is a simple matter of dexterity, I am afraid. If you are not dexterous enough or lack the requisite wit, I am afraid no amount of training will help you. Playing the flute with only one hand. This is, of course, one of my very special talents. You can never hope to emulate this particular trick of Gafort the Gaudy's, and therefore to explain would simply be a waste of both our time. Drawing the crowds with card tricks. These are so simple, even a knuckle-dragging imgakin should be able to perform them. If you are unable to, I would suggest you ask a priest to give your head a good examination. You may have a case of brain rot. Alternatively, I would suggest that you simply be thicker than two short planks. Juggling flame itself. Be a mage. Alternatively, lather your hands in kindle pitch and light it on fire with some sort of wooden plinth. But I wouldn't recommend that method. Too messy, and often leaves you with a particularly suboptimal limb in the aftermath. Don't say I didn't warn you. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, Flame Juggling, and Other Parlor Tricks.